access Tinker Learning platform and how to open a course. So first of all, click here on the search box in the Google and type tinkerlearning.com. After typing, click here on Google search and you will be getting a link which says www.tinkerlearning.com. So simply click here, and after clicking, a page will open. So this is the Tinker Learning platform. So first of all, we have to click here on sign in to sign into the account. So here you can see, like, we will be getting this first box where we have to fill the username, and in the second box we have to fill the password. After typing the username and password, click here on login. Now we have signed in to our account. Let's first of all click here on courses to see like what all courses are available in this website. So here we can see like we have a lot of different courses in this website, starting from AI Python, app development, ATL courses, basic of Arduino, Breadboard basics, Mechatron, Python and textual AI, and so on. Now let's click here on my courses to see that what all courses we have opted. So here we can see different courses that we are learning. So let's click on a course and see like what all contents and topics are there in a course. So I have clicked on Tinker Coders Block-Based Programming, and here you can see that we are having a lot of different topics regarding to the course. So let's try this topic. So I will click here and let's see what all content are there in Animate the Cat. So here we can see like we are having three different topics like documents, video, assignment. So let's first of all click here on document. So here we can see that this is the document related to Animate the Cat. So let's click here on full screen and let's see this document. So in this document, we have the instructions mentioned in steps. So we can follow these steps and we can do the coding. Now, let's go back and let's see the video. So now I will click here on video. So let's click here. That's impressive. So now we can watch these videos and we can do the coding. So now let's go back and let's see what's there in assignment. So here we will be getting the assignments, and if I scroll down, so here we can see that several assignments are assigned which we can do to enhance our coding experience. So by watching these videos, these documents, and by doing the assignments, we can improve our coding. Also, in this Tinker Learning platform, we can also change the profile. That means we can even change the profile image, we can even change the name. So simply we just have to click here on edit my profile, and here we can change the details like name, nickname, mobile number, name of school, class, and after doing the necessary changes, we just have to click here on save changes to save the changes. So that's all for this video, and I hope that you all will be able to access the Tinker Learning platform easily. So thank you everyone.